About that, for some reason my phone was acting weird, so I just stopped recording. The order is set. So Shy Guy, you'll be the first captain. Waluigi is second. Toad is third, and Koopa is fourth. The player who collects the most mini stars, will become the superstar. Earn as many mini stars as you can by moving around the stage and playing mini games. Yeah, I mostly like the DS version of this, not the Wii. So at least in the beginning, you could just press A instead of like having to move the remote up. I don't know, I just never really like it that way, because like sometimes the remote wouldn't like do it right, so it wouldn't even happen. Oh, that was quick. Oh my god, this game. This barely reminds me of my friend, because like we were playing this game, and so in the part where we're supposed to shake it, like she literally was making a funny dance, and it was just funny. I wish we can play this game again. That was fun. Okay, I'm hoping for the thing not to fall. Okay, my phone didn't fall, but I think I lost. Yeah, I won the first part, but I don't know about the rest. Oh no, the last part. I failed on this one. Oh wait, I won? Huh. Yay! My turn. Captain Toad, if you get 2 or higher, you'll get some mini stars. 2 or higher. Oh, 6. That's pretty good. Well, it depends on where I land, then. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I got the lucky. Oh, 6! Cool. Well, he got lucky. Oh wow, he also got lucky. Okay, good thing I'm Waluigi right now. But yeah, I kind of like how the old one where you just like go and like if you land on a blue space, like you literally just get coins. And then if you go on red, you don't get coins at all. Well, you lose coins. I think I'd rather go this way, I don't want to go versus. So for this one you have to collect stars, but I don't like the way they're pretty much like placed. Dice block? Oh, another minigame. Oh my god, no! Oh my god. Okay, hold the Wii remote sideways, press to move, 1 to punch, 2 to jump. Oh my god, I don't like this one. I think I'm gonna fall. Fail. I don't know, I can never make it in time. Okay, yay. Oh. Well, he's out. I don't know, sometimes some people are like unfair. Oh. It's down to us now. The fuck! Oh my god. See, that's what I mean by unfair. The heck? That was unfair. Wow. Well, I'm so first, but still, that was unfair. One. Oh, I thought it was the versus. Oh, spoke too soon. Oh no, Sky Jinx. I don't like this one. Oh no, I sometimes get confused in this. Depends. Wait, where am I? Oh. Oh shit. Oh my god, I almost died. I almost died. Oh, that was a close one. Oh shit. Duh. Oh. Oh crap, oh crap. Ah shit. Oh, I died. I still made it for- Oh my god, everyone died. Everyone seriously died? Oh my god. Wow. My turn. Oh, I get stars. Two. Oh, I'm going to lucky again. Oh, yay! Mobster? I don't think I've played this one before, have I? Keep away from the sleds. The solo player wins by evading the players on the sleds until time runs out. Hold the Wii remote sideways, sled move automatically. Press to turn down left. Yeah, I don't know how this is going to turn out. Where am I running from? Shit, I forgot who I was running away from. Oh! Okay, I figured it out who I'm running away from. Oh, we were supposed to. Oh. Whoops. I thought we were supposed to run away or something. Never mind, we were supposed to knock him out. My bad. Dice block. Then. I'll admit, playing this game is a lot more fun with other people than to just play like the story mode of this item shuffle. Well, I have nothing. Oh, I get to pick up more stars. Oh, one. Oh great, it's versus. This can't end well. I think this one. Try to accurately count the number of Roombas that run across the screen. Be careful and don't count your creatures. Okay. I think I messed up. 42, 45. Yeah, I think I messed up. Oh, 37. Oh, I was off by a bit. Crossfire Cavern? Which one's this one? Blast Bowser Jr. as he tries to evade you and your teammate. Score 3 direct hits to win. Hold the Wii Remote sideways, tilt the Wii Remote in the direction you want, and move your minecart. Press 2 to fire your fire cannon. So what, we're just supposed to shoot him? Oh, oops. Off to a great start. Oh my god, move! Ah, oh, so close. Ah, oh, I got him once though. Stop evading! Oh, I got him once! Ah! Oh. So close. We were so close. Too bad. We were so close. Boss battle. Nice job making it this far, but you won't get past the boss of this fort. Beat him down. Well, I can't pronounce that name, so yeah. I forgot what you said. Punch the box when the bullet bills appear on them to launch attacks on. The more bullet bills on the box, the bigger the kill. I mean, attack. Oh, I think I remember this one. Oh my god, you people. Hungry. Let's... Oh dang, those are big! Oh great. No, what it meant. Oh shoot. Dude, that guy almost knocked me out. Well, we won. Keep collecting mini stars as you make your way to Bowser Gate. There are mini star spaces on the other side of the ground and mini star spaces underneath it. Okay, everybody, hit rock. Oh. Three, not bad. Five. Okay, yay. Man, everyone got 5 except for me. Lucky. So I can get any number and I pretty much get stars. Almost said coins. Whoops. Let's walk. Mini game. Oh no. Magma. Keep your balance on the tilting platform while trying to knock any other players off. Last player on the platform wins. Yay. Yay, fun. We all get to beat each other up and try to throw each other off. What things? I kind of don't want to do that. No, oh shit! Well, I lost. I always lose at these things. 45, 43. Someone died. Oh no, never mind. I hate those things that you have to go back a space. Ah, oh, so close. No wait, hold on. Yeah, so close into getting those stars. Oh great. Go back. Spin. Oh. Hit the dice block again. Two. Oh. One versus three more game. Block and roll. I don't think I heard of this one. Solo player must carry three blocks from the right to the left as the other players roll boulders to stop the solo player's progress. Hold the Wii remote sideways, press to move him to 2D. Okay. Yeah, I never heard of this minigame, and I haven't even. Whoa. I haven't really played this one. Oh. Well, that knocked him out. Well, he got one. Oh my God. Really? You gotta be kidding me. Well, we suck at this. Does this have to block? Oh, I caught him. Just need to block him a bit more. Yes! Move on! I bet this cannon will take you to that island. Oh, Captain Event. Oh, that island. Oh, thanks. I kind of know about this one. Dash. Oh well, dash again. Dash again. Two. Oh, no more dashing for this person. Yay, second. Oh, come on. Oh, yes! I got dash. Three. Oh, I got stars. But that's it. Ha! Try to be small again, you can't even. Two. Oh, no one gets the big stars. Oh well, at least I got something. Six. Almost there. Here comes Bowser. Captain Waluigi, I've got a present for you too. What do you have to say? Want a whole bunch of presents? Well, here you go, just for you. Idiots, you shouldn't accept presents. From him, five? Oh, that's not bad. Oh no, it seems five spaces have turned into Bowser spaces. You can move forward two spaces too. Dice block. No. Two. I'll just go this way. That sucks. Lucky. Oh, he got saved. Oh, it's that type. No. Spin. Oh, so that's what it meant by spin. Four. Oh, shit. Oh, you idiot. Everyone, check their watch. That's right, it's Bowser time. Hey, Captain Waluigi, my Bowser spin wheel. We'll decide what happens to you. Better hope it stops in something nice. Yeah, no, it doesn't always stop in something nice. Please have your- oh. It's- oh, well, he got saved. Yeah, no, you're not nice at all. Sometimes depends. Yeah, I'm almost there. I'm using this block, I don't trust myself. Four. Yay, more moon stars for me. Boss battle. Finally made it, did you? Well, I'm not letting a bunch of chumps like you to take my precious mini stars. My furious minion, Wiggler, will defeat you all. Oh, I kind of don't like this one. Okay, ground pound segments. Oh, Wiggler's body to deal damage. The segments will, with the purple marker, worth and then red points. And okay. It looks so cute, but at the same time, it's dangerous. Let's see if I can get red. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't even check. I did not see that. No, I don't want one. Give me the red one. Oh my god. Well, I got a mat. Wait, where am I? Oh, okay. Where is it? Where is it going to pop out? Oh. Oh. Oh shit. Oh, what the? I jumped over it? Damn. +15 and 753. Plus being Captain 8. Wonderful Toad, you got me the mini stars back, thank you. Now we get to see. Great job everybody. Let's take a look at the results. The player who collected the most mini stars will become the superstar. This is your final chance. It's time to announce the bonus stars. The first bonus stars are for the Far Star. This bonus goes to the player who had the highest total from hitting dice box throughout the stage. This time, the Far Star is not me. Oh, what the heck? But I rarely used any of the blocks. The next bonus star goes to the Spin Star. This bonus goes to the player who landed on the most spins. This time, the spin star is not me. The last bonus star are for the mini star games. Mini game stars. This bonus goes to the player who won the most mini games. This time, the minigame star is me. Now, it's time to announce the final results. Today's superstar is I won! Toad with 96 mini stars. Congratulations. You are the superstar. Thanks to the superstar, Toad, we've recovered our mini stars. Congratulations, Toad. This is the first time you've been the superstar. Let's see how many mini stars you can recover in the next stage, too. Then it just shows the graph. Spaces. Versus. There's blocks. I'll see you guys next time, and I'll probably continue this game. So, see ya.